BurbankandBeyond.com.
I'm Robert Vincent for BurbankandBeyond.com. It's a beautiful spring day here in Burbank, California, and we're about to unveil another beautiful sculpting from the Burbank Cultural Arts Foundation. We'll be talking to the artist and the mayor to get their point of views and just how important it is to have these programs in the city.
If you look to your right, you'll see the railroad tracks. And then if you look to your left, you'll see the Chandler Bikeway. And it's amazing to think that that is what this looked like, I don't know, 8 years ago. And it's an incredible testament to what local government can do. It's amazing that the city of Burbank had this vision, followed the council's vision, and did this. And so I can imagine being a resident here and seeing this as opposed to seeing that and just being very, very thankful for that.
Maybe officially the mayor for the next 3 days, and unofficially I'll always be your mayor. Especially when it comes to the arts, as you all know, I have been a terrific champion for the arts and really wanted to have a cultural arts commission, which I accomplished that during my term. I'm really pleased about that. I promised people I wanted to get a cultural arts commission so that we could have an official body to talk about works of art like this. And I am thrilled that this is going off the ground before I left office too, because the staff knows how much I support the arts. And I really love this piece too. Sheila, such a terrific artist. And I am just so pleased to be here this morning on such a gorgeous day. It's Burbank's 100th birthday on July 8th, and we're celebrating all year long. So how cool is that to incorporate that into this historical year? So in honor of the centennial celebration, I'm pleased to present the Track Walker, who not only addresses our past, our present, and our future. So I'm not doing the unveiling, am I? Oh, good. Yay. Genius, as you can see. 10,
9, 8, 7.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Mayor Ranke, tell me, what's so special about this piece?
Well, this is a wonderful piece that captures the history of Burbank. Not only is it a work of art that's part of our Art in Public Places program, but like I said, it also captures the railroad history here in Burbank. It embodies the agricultural history of Burbank because those trains used to haul fruits and vegetables all over the county.
And I saw that one of the rails actually is still stamped 1918.
I know, isn't that cool? We got those from the railroad. They actually donated those to this art piece, which is really thrilling. So Sheila managed to add to the art piece some authentic railroad ties and all that. So it's really very cool as you're walking along. It really is really a piece of history.
I mean, this is an incredible addition over here, and there's some other pieces along the path, correct?
There are pieces along the path. We have 4 pieces of art around the town that are Art in Public Places funded. This is one of them. Mr. Burbank at the Five Points is another, and then the other 2 works of art here on the Chandler Bike Path, the Wagon Pool, and the Bicycle Kids at Hollywood Way are all Art in Public Places funded works of art, and they're all fabulous and add so much to this park setting along here.
So with 3 days left, how happy are you that we got this accomplished?
I am really glad that everybody worked hard to make sure that I could do this, because the arts is a big passion of mine, and I'm particularly thrilled with this work of art. So I'm really glad we managed to pull this off before I left office.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Rob.
Sheila, tell me about this incredible piece of art.
Well, it's very exciting to be able to convey a bit of our awesome Burbank history and how important the rail was for agriculture and development for the community. So I've been very honored to be able to do this piece.
How long did it take you start to finish?
Maybe the process was a good couple of years from the beginning, the conception, and the awesome committee that I worked with, who had a real passion for rail, a lot of knowledge, and it was great. And then the sculpting of the actual clay and the foundry, which is in Burbank, yes. And so the whole process, a good couple of years.
And you have other pieces throughout Burbank, don't you?
Yes. I've been lucky enough to be able to do the police in front, the Guardians in front of the police and fire headquarters, Impact at DeBell Golf Course, Tyco on Scott Road, and also there'll be another piece coming to John Burroughs High School. And that was a very big honor to do that for Memorial Field.
Well, thank you so much. We look forward to seeing you at the Centennial.
Thank you. That's exciting.
Yay. Thank you.
Okay.
As you can see, the city of Burbank is very involved with its cultural arts program, as exampled by that beautiful bronze sculpture, one of many throughout the city. I'm Robert Vincent for BurbankandBeyond.com.